What's up, guys? Charles here. If you're looking for a new SSD, you may have seen the term DRAM, dynamic random access memory, being used by higher-end SSDs. DRAM, with its dynamic and volatile nature, greatly enhances the speed and efficiency of data retrieval and storage. Moreover, the presence or absence of a DRAM cache can be a crucial factor to consider when you're on the lookout for the best SSD for your PC. But how big of an impact does it really make? What is a DRAM cache? The speed of an SSD is highly dependent on its DRAM cache, a dynamic high-speed memory buffer that acts as the bridge between the storage device and the PC. Unlike the long-term data storage cells of SSDs, which are based on NAND flash, the DRAM cache provides a rapid storage medium for frequently accessed information so that you can access data more quickly while keeping latency low. This capability becomes particularly crucial when dealing with tasks that demand instant data access, such as loading applications or booting up the operating system swiftly. The adaptive nature of the DRAM cache allows it to optimize the storage device's performance based on usage patterns. Frequently accessed data is retained in the cache for easy access, which can DRAM actually decrease the loading time for applications that you alternate between regularly. You can tell if your SSD has a DRAM cache by physically inspecting it or checking its specifications. One drawback of DRAM is that the information stored in the cache is not secure and can disperse in the event of a power failure or system crash. Despite this drawback, the benefits of DRAM cache do make it worthwhile, like the faster loading times and data read-write speeds it can enable. Importance of DRAM cache. While many users might associate SSD performance solely with metrics like read and write speeds, the sustained performance of an SSD over time is equally crucial. Sustained performance quantifies the drive's ability to maintain consistent speeds during prolonged and intensive use. This is where the importance of the DRAM cache truly shines. Unlike mere sequential performance, which measures the speed of reading or writing data linearly, sustained performance gauges the drive's ability to deliver consistent speeds under varying workloads. DRAM cache contributes significantly to sustained performance by mitigating the impact of random access patterns, which can otherwise lead to performance degradation over time. As users engage in tasks that involve accessing data, the DRAM cache ensures that frequently accessed information is readily available, preventing the drive from slowing down. Whether retrieving large files, executing complex software, or multitasking with numerous applications, the presence of the DRAM cache on an SSD optimizes performance. Should you buy a DRAM-less SSD? The decision to invest in a DRAM-less SSD hinges on your priorities. Of course, DRAM-less SSDs are more affordable than SSDs that use a dedicated DRAM cache, since they require fewer internal components. For users seeking a budget-friendly storage solution geared towards mass storage of data and media, a DRAM-less SSD might offer a compelling option. These drives can provide ample capacity at a lower cost, making them an attractive choice for users with large storage needs, but without the necessity for lightning-fast performance in every scenario. But this is not the case if you're looking to use it as a boot drive or if you want the very best SSD for gaming. In these scenarios, opting for a drive equipped with a dedicated DRAM cache becomes more important. The presence of a DRAM cache ensures sustained performance, preventing slowdowns and delivering a consistently responsive user experience. Tasks such as booting up the operating system or loading apps would benefit immensely from the quick data retrieval facilitated by the DRAM cache. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming. And as always, I'll see you at the next one. Peace out.